Run 17, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, now 1 double crochet into the next 4 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and 4, then chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, into the next 5 double crochets, we have to make 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have to skip the first double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. We need to work 1 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Then chain of 2, 1 and 2. We need to skip chain 2 space and into the next stitch we have to work 1 double crochet. Then into the chain 2 space we have to work 2 double crochets. So now we've got 2 and 3. And then into the next 4 stitches we have to work 1 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now chain of 2, we have to skip the chain of 2 from the previous row into the first 4 stitches 1 double crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4, then into the chain 2 space 1 and 2 and into the next stitch 1 double crochet. So again we should have 7 double crochets. Chain of 2, 1 and 2. We have to skip chain of 2 into the next 3 stitches 1 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Now we have to skip this double crochet, chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 double crochet into the next 5 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. One double crochet into the next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, then chain of 6 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 1 double crochet into the next 5 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 double crochet into the second double crochet, so again we have to skip this one, and now we will start repeat what we've done at the beginning of our round. from here. So into the next two stitches, one double crochet again, one and two, then chain of two. You need to skip chain two from the previous row, one double crochet into the double crochet from the previous row, then two double crochets into the chain two space, one and two, one double crochet into the next double crochet, then chain of wrong. One more time. After three double crochets, chain two, then one double crochet into the first stitch, two double crochets into the chain two space. Yeah, now I'm back. And one double crochet into the next four stitches. So again, we should have seven double crochets in a row. Chain two, and now we have to repeat everything as we start on our round. Round 18, chain three. This is the first double crochet. Now one double crochet into the next four stitches. One, two, three. And four. Now chain of seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Into the next five stitches, we have to work five double crochet decrease. So again, into the first stitch, we need to make only the first part of the double crochet. Then we need to put crochet hook into each stitch and grab the yarn. So we should have six loops on the hook. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now we can finish the stitch. Chain of four. One, two, three, and four. Into the next three stitches, we have to work one double crochet in each stitch. One, two. And three. Now we have to make chain of two, one and two, into the last stitch, one more double crochet, then two double crochets into the chain two space, one and two, and then one double crochet into the next stitch. Chain of two, one and two. We have to skip the next two stitches, one and two, and into the next four stitches, we have to work one double crochet. Two, three, and four. Now into the chain two space, we have to make we have to make chain of two. Yes, because we've done four double crochets and now four double crochets. So chain of two, and now in each stitch we have to work double crochet, so we have to skip chain two space. In each stitch we have to work one double crochet, so two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Then into the chain two space we have to make two double crochets, one and two. Into the first double crochet we need to work double crochet, chain two and double crochet. Into the next two stitches we have to work one double crochet, one and two. And now again chain of four, one, two, three and four. Into the next stitches we have to work five double crochets together. So first stitch with only first part double crochet and then crochet hook into the each stitch, and we need to grab the yarn. We've got six loops, we can finish the stitch. Now chain of seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now into the each stitch we have to work one double crochet. So one, two, three, four, and five. Chain of seven again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Into the next five double crochets, we have to work five double crochets together, decrease. So again, you have to repeat the pattern until we will have six loops on the hook. We've got six loops, we can finish the stitch, chain four. Into the first two stitches, one double crochet in each stitch. Then into the third, one double crochet, chain two, and one double crochet. Then two double crochets into the chain two space, one and two, one double crochet into the next stitch, chain of two, and basically we have to repeat what we've done here from the beginning of our round. Round number 19, chain three, then into the next four stitches we have to work one double crochet, one, two, three, and four. Now chain of seven, one, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Then one double crochet onto the top of five double crochets, decrease, chain of three, one, two, three. Now into the first two stitches we have to make one double crochet in each stitch, one and two. Into the third one we need to make V stitch, so double crochet, chain two, and then another double crochet. Now we have to make chain of two, skip the chain two space, into the four next stitches we have to work one double crochet in each stitch, so one, two, three, and four. Then chain of two again, we need to skip the next four stitches, the next chain to space, and into the next four stitches we have to make one double crochet in stitch 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now chain of two again. Into the next stitch we need to, into the first one we need to work one double crochet, then chain of two, we have to skip the next two stitches, into the third one we have to work one double crochet, then chain of two again. We need to skip the next two stitches and into the third one, one double crochet again. So I said chain two, but I've done only chain one, I think. So one more time. Chain two, skip the next two stitches, one double crochet, chain two, skip the next two stitches, one double crochet into the next stitch. Now into the next four stitches one double crochet, 1, 2, and 3. Then into the next, into chain two space we have to work one double crochet, 1 and 2. Into the first double crochet we have to work V stitch, so double crochet, chain two and double crochet. Into the next three stitches, two stitches, we have to work one double crochet, 1 and 2. And then chain three, one double crochet into the on the top of five double crochet decrease, chain of seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, one double crochet into the next five double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, chain of 7 again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, one double crochet onto the top of 5 double crochet decrease, chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, and now we have to start repeat our pattern from the beginning of our round. So exactly the same as we've done this. Round 20, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the next 4 stitches, one single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. One double crochet into the double crochet from the previous row. Chain of 2, 1 and 2. Now into the next 3 stitches we have to work 1 stitch, 1, 2, and 3, then chain of 2. We have to skip chain 2 space Now we need to work one double crochet into the first double crochet, then two double crochets into the chain two space, and then one double crochet into the next four stitches. One, two, three, and four. Chain of two, now we have to make one double crochet into the first double crochet, then chain of two, we have to skip the next two stitches, then we need to work one double crochet into the fourth one, into the chain two space, and into the next double crochet. What is that? Chain of two. You have to skip the chain of two, and we need to make one double crochet onto the top of double crochet from the previous row. Then chain of two, we have to skip the chain two space and we need to make one double crochet into the first double crochet. Then chain of two, skip the next two stitches and into the third one we have to work one double crochet. So basically at the moment we've got chain two, double crochet, chain two, double crochet, chain two, double crochet. And now into the next three stitches we have to make double crochet. One, two, two, three. Now chain of two and one double crochet into the next three stitches. Chain of three, one, two, three, one double crochet into the double crochet from the previous row, then chain of eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and now we have to start what we've done from the beginning of our round. So one double crochet in each stitch, one, two, three, four, and five. Then chain of eight again, one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One double crochet into the double crochet from the previous row, round, chain of three, one, two, three, one double crochet into the next three stitches, one, two, and three, and again, you have to repeat as we start our round. Round 21, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Now we have to work 5 double crochet decrease, but because we need to start by making chain of 3, now into the next stitch we will work first part of the double crochet, and then We are going to the next stitch. We need to put crochet hook, grab the yarn into the next stitch, put crochet hook, grab the yarn, and then into the last one, put crochet hook, grab the yarn. We've got 5 loops on the hook. We have to finish the stitch. Chain of 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Into the next double crochet, 1 double crochet. Then into the next 2 stitches, 1 double crochet. 1 and 2. Into the third one, 1 double crochet. Chain 2. And 1 more double crochet. So into the last one, we've done V-stitch. Now into the chain 2 space, 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. And in each double crochet, 1 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Chain of 2. Now we have to skip the next chain 2 space into the next double crochet, 1 double crochet, then chain of 2 again. Into the next stitch, 1 double crochet, chain of 2. We need to skip the next 2 double crochets, and into the fourth we have to work 1 double crochet. Now into the next, into the chain 2 space, we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Into the double crochet, 1 double crochet. Into the chain 2 space, 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. And then into the next double crochet, 1 double crochet. Chain of 2, 1 and 2. We have to skip chain 2 space, into the next one, 1 double crochet, chain of 2. We have to skip the next 2 stitches, and into the last one we have to work 1 double crochet, chain of 2. And now into the first double crochet we have to work V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet. Then into the next 3 stitches we have to work 2 stitches, we have to work 1 double crochet, 1 and 2. Now into the 1 double crochet, the same as we start here, we have to work 1 double crochet again. Now chain of 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And now we have to work 5 double crochet decrease again. So now into the first stitch, we have to work first part of the double crochet. Then into the next stitch, we have to put crochet hook, grab the yarn. Then into the next stitch, put crochet hook, grab the yarn. Into the next stitch, put crochet hook, grab the yarn, and then into the last, put the crochet hook, grab the yarn. We've got 6 loops on our hook. We have to finish the stitch. Chain of 9 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And now we have to repeat as we start our round. So 1 double crochet into the next double crochet. Then 1 double crochet into the next 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Into the third we need to work V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 2, and again double crochet. And again, into the chain 2 space 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, into the next stitches 1 double crochet in each stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So again, we have to repeat exactly the same as we start our round. At the end of our round, when we've done the last chain of 9, we have to make a slip stitch into the top of 5 double crochets decrease. Now we need to start row 22. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Into the same stitch we need to work 2 more double crochets. 1 and 2. Then chain of 3, 1, 2, 3. And into the same stitch we need to work 3 more double crochets. So 1, 2 and 3. Now chain of 7, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We have to skip this double crochet and into the next 3 stitches we will work 1 double crochet in each stitch. So 1, 2 and 3. Now chain of 2, 1 and 2, we have to skip chain 2 space. Now into the next 7 double crochets we have to work 1 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we should have 3 stitches left. Chain of 2. We need to skip the next 2 stitches and into the last one we will work 1 double crochet. Chain of 2, 1 double crochet into the next double crochet, chain of 2, 1 double crochet into the next double crochet, then 2 double crochets into the chain 2 space, 1 and 2. And then 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Chain of 2, 1 and 2. We need to skip chain 2 space. 1 double crochet into the next double crochet. Then 2 double crochets into the chain 2 space. 1 and 2. 1 double crochet into the next double crochet. Then 2 double crochets into the chain 2 space. 1 and 2, 1 double crochet into the next double crochet, then chain of 2, 1 and 2, we have to skip chain 2 space and into the next 3 stitches we have to make 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need to skip next double crochet, and now we are going to the stitch where we've done 5 double crochet decrease. So exactly the same as the beginning our round. So into that stitch we have to work 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3, then chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, and 3 more double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have to skip first double crochet and we are working double crochet into the next stitch. And then we have to repeat exactly the same as we start from the beginning. Round 23, we have to start by making chain of 3, 1, 2, 3 as a first double crochet. Now into the next 2 stitches we have to work 1 double crochet, 1 and 2, chain of 3, 1, 2, 3. Now into the chain of 3 you have to work 1 treble crochet, chain of 3, and into the same chain of 3 space 1 more treble crochet. Chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, into the next 3 double crochets, 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we are going to the next 3 double crochets. Into the first 2, we have to make 1 double crochet in each stitch. So 1 and 2. Into the third one, we will work V-stitch. So double crochet, chain 2, and double crochet into the same stitch. Now chain of 2, 1 and 2, into the, we need to skip chain 2 space, into the next 4 stitches we have to work 1 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now chain of 2, 1 and 2, we need to skip the next 2 stitches and into the last one we will work 1 double crochet, then chain of 2, 1 and 2, we have to skip chain 2 space and into the next double crochet 1 double crochet, chain of 2, we have to skip chain of 2 and into the next double crochet 1 double crochet. Then again chain of 2, into the next stitch 1 double crochet. So at the moment we've got 4 times chain 2 space, and now in each stitch and into the chain 2 space we have to work 1 double crochet. So basically 2 this chain 2 space we have to work 1 double crochet. So in each double crochet, then into the chain 2 space 2 double crochets, chain 2 then into the all those stitches, one double crochet again. So one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Now chain of two, one and two, into the first stitch we have to work V-stitch, so double crochet, chain two, and another double crochet, into the next two stitches one double crochet, one and two. Now chain of five, one, two, three, four, five, and again we've got our, I will call it shell. So into the first into the first three double crochets we have to work one double crochet stitch, so one, two, and three, then chain of three, one, two, three, into the chain three space we have to work one treble crochet, chain three, and then another treble crochet, chain three, one, two, three, into the next three double crochets, one double crochet in each stitch, one, two, and three, then chain of five again, one, two, three, four, and five, into the first two stitches one double crochet, one and two, into the third V stitch, so double crochet, chain two, and then double crochet, now chain of two, into the next four stitches one double crochet, and then we have to repeat the pattern exactly the same as we start our round. Round 24, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, then into the next two stitches we have to work one double crochet in each stitch, 1 and 2, then chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, into the chain three space between two treble crochets we have to work nine double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, and nine, then chain of three again, 1, 2, 3, and one double crochet into the next three stitches. So 1, 2, and 3. Now chain of 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4, we are going to the next 3 double crochets, and into those 3 double crochets we have to work 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2 and 3, chain of 2, 1 and 2, 1 double crochet into the double crochet, chain of 2, you have to skip the next chain 2 space, and 1 double crochet into the next double crochet, chain of 2, 1 and 2, we have to skip the next 2 stitches into the 4th 1 double crochet, chain of 2, skip chain 2 space, 1 double crochet into the next double crochet, and one more, chain of 2, 1 double crochet into the next double crochet. Then into the chain 2 space we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, into the stitch from the previous row 1 double crochet, into the chain 2 space again 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, and into the first double crochet we have to work double crochet. Now chain of 2, then we have to skip the next 2 stitches and then into the next one double, into the third one double crochet, chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches into the next one double crochet, so into the third chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches into the third one double crochet, chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches into the third one double crochet, chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches and into the third one double crochet. Now we have to work 1 double crochet in each stitch. Two double crochets into the chain 2 space and 1 double crochet into double crochet. Now chain of 2, 1 and 2, and 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and now again we have to start, repeat what we've done at the beginning of our round. So into the first 3 double crochets we have to work 1 double crochet in each stitch, 1, 2, 3, chain of 3, into the chain 3 space between 2 treble crochets, again 9 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then chain of 3, 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, and then we have to repeat all the pattern, whole pattern all the way around.